Let's get to some more breaking news. At noon, an autopsy reveals Baltimore Ravens linebacker Jaylon Ferguson died last week from the combined effects of fentanyl and cocaine. Cops initially called the death questionable as they awaited autopsy results. Ferguson is a Louisiana native. He grew up in the Baton Rouge area and played his college ball at Louisiana Tech before being drafted by the Ravens in 2019. Much more on this tragic death of Ferguson coming up on our later newscast and at WDSU.com. Coming up next at noon, the Louisiana